Hello guys, and welcome back, or welcome here if you are new. My name is Amy. So in today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you guys 6 new Christian fiction books that I have picked up recently. Now I will tell you that a lot of these books are books that I have been recommended primarily through BookTube. So a lot of you may recognize these. A lot of times I get my recommendations from YouTube, Instagram, or I just go browsing on the web. So with all that being said, let's go ahead and get started. And I will tell you from the get-go, just so you know, these are pretty much all going to be romance. Okay, so let's go ahead and get on into it. Now, I purchased most of these books from thriftbooks.com, and then the other two I purchased on Amazon. You guys, I really do not have any thrift stores around here or secondhand bookstores that have these prices that you guys find, like $1, $2, $3. I have not been able to find good books for that price range, and so usually for me, I'm looking anywhere between $5 and $10 range for a secondhand book. Now, if it's brand new, of course, I will pay, you know, $15, $16. Okay, so the first book here is by Bethany Turner, and it is The Secret Life of Sarah Hollenbeck. Now, to be honest, I don't even know how this ended up in my cart. I don't even know. I must have been, because I did get this on ThriftBooks, so maybe it was recommended to me as it was seeing the choices I was making, but I clicked on it and I read the back and I decided to go ahead and give it a go. This was Bethany Turner's first novel, and this is from 2017. Now, I will tell you that I just finished reading this book, so I think I'm going to make a video all about it. But yes, I got this one, really good condition. I usually, when I'm on ThriftBooks, I usually go for, you know, very good or like new condition. So I've got this one, and the book cover is so pretty. I love the teal blue or teal green, and then I love all the hearts coming out of this typewriter, and I even like the font. It's just so cute. So I have this book now. Okay, so next, these are part of a set, and if you watched my last video, I talked about this new series I've started reading, and that is the Bradford Sisters Romance. So I initially had found book 2 several weeks ago, so I got that one from a local secondhand bookstore. So then I knew I had to go ahead and find the rest of the set, so I got book 1 and book 3. I can't remember now which one I got from Amazon and which one I got from ThriftBooks. I believe Sweet on You, which is book number 3, I picked up for $8.99 on Amazon. And True to You, book number 1, I believe this is the one that I got on ThriftBooks, and I think it was somewhere around $5.99. So these both are in like new condition, and I'm so excited to continue the series. This is the next book I'm starting with, and that is Sweet on You. Okay, next, I did pick up another Becky Wade book, and I have heard nothing but great things about this book. Actually, I think I heard this from Oshina, from Oshina's Gotta Read 'Em All, and it is My Stubborn Heart. I'm so happy I finally got my hands on this book. So I did find this one from ThriftBooks, and I believe it was only $5.99, and again, it's in like new condition. This book actually has, I believe, alternate cover. This is the one I wanted, so I'm happy that they had this one. So I went ahead and picked that up. I cannot wait to read this. Like I said, I've heard nothing but great things. And of course, Becky Wade, I don't think I can go wrong. All right, next, this is another book recommendation, I believe from Oshina. And this is My Foolish Heart by Susan May Warren. Okay, first of all, this book is just really pretty. It just has all the small town charm look to it. And so right off the bat, I'm loving that. But again, this is one that I've heard great things about. I do have another Susan May Warren book, but I have not read her yet. I believe I got this one for, I want to say $4.99. Great price, again, like new. So I'm really excited to read this one. And lastly, I have a romance collection, and this is Chance of Loving You. I was looking out for it. Again, I got this for a great price and like new condition from ThriftBooks. So I'm really happy that I got this, and it has one of my favorite authors, and that is Terry Blackstock. She pretty much is the author who got me into reading many, many, many years ago. So I'm excited to read this book. It's also got Candace Calvert. I've never read her, And then again, Susan May Warren. I've heard wonderful reviews on this book, and I'm excited just to read these stories. So it's three, you know, short stories. So I'm looking forward to that. And this cover is everything. I just love it. It just looks so, I don't know, it just looks so enchanting. So I love it. Now, I'm the type of person who I do not put time limits on when I'm going to read something. I just can't. I don't like to close myself in. I'm just the type who I cannot set that parameter for myself. I go with what I feel, and that is what I read. But I definitely want to read all of these books. So thank you all so much for watching this video. I do have other books from other channels that I watch on here. I just have not been able to find those yet. So I am very thankful for all the book recommendations that you all put out there for the community. So with that being said, I'm going to wrap up this video. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hopefully, maybe if you've never heard of these books, you'd want to check them out for yourself. And I can't wait to talk all about these in the future. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Take care until next time. Bye, guys.